Welcome to DKOO channel. This is Leo. Today we'll make the salt baked whole chicken. We had prepared clean and wash the three whole chicken, wash the orange, wash apple, lemon, and salt, any flour, egg, and this is the sauce. We need to put the chicken side. It's the onion and the red onion and red wine, salt, and some honey. We need to put the sauce inside, but outside we have so many sauce. So outside we need to put the sauce. We put the orange and the apple inside the chicken. Let it test more smell and the juicy. Any type of salt, any type of the flour. Here. We put the egg inside, so we need to add the water. When I mix them up, I discovered that the egg is not enough, so we put more eggs. Finally, we mix them like this thick. Okay, done. We cover first. Let the temperature go in high. At last, when I try to cover the chicken, the salt is not enough. At the beginning I thought that the salt is not enough too. So I let Joe to buy some salt. Then we have enough salt to cover the chicken.
Don't worry, here I am.
Hi, Joe.
Hi, I got a salt.
Thank you. Wow, 50 pounds. I think it's enough. Okay, cool. Let's try first. And I add more flour. Before we had add 24 eggs, so now we want to seal more eggs, so we put some water in. Okay, let me mix first.
It's 45 minutes now. We are going to open it and in 15 minutes. So we will bake it for 1 hour. Now it's 1 hour, it's ready. Ooh. We'll just try one first, in case it's not ready yet.
We added the egg and the flour, so now smell like cake.
We can see it's like 180 right now. It's above the FDA recommendation, which is 165. It's ready. I can smell now. Oh.
The skin is more soft, so we just eat the meat. It tastes okay. This one is more salted.
Now let me eat the chicken wings, since Leo has already eaten leg and breast.
It's cooked apple and orange before we put it inside, and there is so much juice, you see. Okay, we also now open the other one, Let's see the inside stuff. It's good.
Let's enjoy it with our families.
I'd like to try one more. Now I almost done the other, the chicken leg.
If you like our food, please subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching. Press our thumb up. Thank you. It's so heavy, it's about 40 pounds at least. Fortunately, I'm strong enough.